Alhamdulillah, so we have completed the textbook that was done by the Madina UK team. We thank them and make dua for them, inshallah ta'ala. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala bless them with long life, good health, and strong iman. And all of our teachers, bi'idhnillahi ta'ala. So inshallah, this part we will be doing recitation and practice of the surahs that we can read in our salah. So inshallah, we'll start with Surah Fatiha, and then we will continue to the end of the Quran from Surah Nas and going upwards or backwards, so that we can see how many surahs we can cover. The aim is 10, inshallah. So if we can finish the 10, that will be good. Just before we continue, I wanted to share a story, an experience rather, that I had with Sayyidi Shaykh Muhammad bin Yahya and Ninowy, and it was around Salah. So you've seen in the textbook there, we've seen there was a mad wa sila, which was with connection. And sila comes from the, or rather Salah comes from the word sila. And the sila is a connection between us and Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. So the question, and I'm sure most of you may have asked it, or may have wanted to ask it, or may have thought it behind your mind and just left it there. But I asked Shaykh Ninowy, I asked him, Hafidh Allah Ta'ala, may Allah grant him long life and protect him. I asked him, Shaykh, like, how do you concentrate in your salah? So he said, don't concentrate, you shouldn't concentrate. So obviously you'd think this was strange. And then Sayyidi Shaykh asked me, what is Fatiha? So I said, I hesitated in answering, but I eventually said that it's opening. So I said, it is the opening. So then Shaykh proceeded to say that you shouldn't be concentrating in your salah. You should be present in your salah. And the only way to be present in your salah is obviously to be engaging in the salah. So it's not a mechanical, repetitive exercise or routine that you're following. Rather, you're present in this transaction and interaction between you and Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Right? So that is one thing. So inshallah, based on that, we can do Surah Fatiha. And he said, Sheikh said, that when you're doing the Fatiha, be present with it as much as you can. So us, as most people around, may not have learned Arabic, so it doesn't just come to them as the meanings don't just come to them as they're reciting. But we can learn the meanings together with the recitation, and inshallah ta'ala learn Arabic as well. But in terms of Surah Fatiha, inshallah ta'ala, in your salah, we will do the Arabic, but inshallah, learn the English with the meaning. And as you're reciting Alhamdu, then know and understand that you're saying all praises and thanks be to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And be present with that in the meaning. And inshallah ta'ala, that will be the opening. And that is what is meant by the Fatiha. And Sayyidi Shaykh said, once you are through the opening and with the opening, then everything else will just flow by itself. So we have to take that first step in getting closer to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala in turn will make our journey easier. It will make it a faster one for us, inshallah. And the other aspect, because we're looking at salah, the other thing that I would like to share is that we say, and inshallah we'll do the some of the words that we say in the salah as well, to try and do it with Tajweed as well, so that it it becomes easier because Salah is done 5 times a day, multiple times of Raka'ah. So it will be easier as you go along, inshallah, to practice as you're going along in your Salah. So the other aspect that can help us in being present with Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is when we are saying Allahu Akbar. So seeing that we started with Allahu Akbar, so we are saying that Allah is greater. We are saying that Allah is greater than anything that I was thinking about, anything that I came from before I started my salah, anything that I'm going to after my salah, anything at all. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is greater. And as you practice and as you, because you have to be conscious in trying to get yourself to comprehend with the words that you are reciting. So begin with Allahu Akbar and inshallah ta'ala follow suit with the rest. But know that Allah is greater than anything and everything that we do. So in our salah, you're starting Allahu Akbar as you're reading, you with the Surah Fatiha, with the Surah that comes afterwards, and you may start losing yourself, then you need to remind yourself and come back and know that Allahu Akbar. So you go into ruku' and Allahu Akbar, Allah is greater. And so throughout the salah, you may lose your thought, you may think of something else, but getting back is what the point is, getting back to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And these are all of the actions that we do within our salah are there to remind us, Allahu Akbar, Allah is greater, Allah is greater, Allah is greater. And even beyond that, even if you are to be as present and as close to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, and as much as you understand and know and have learned, you're still going to say Allahu Akbar. So Allah is even greater than that, what you think Him to be, subhanahu wa ta'ala. So we ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to grant us the ability and the capability to worship Him as He intended for us to worship Him. As He subhanahu wa ta'ala has shown through Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam how to worship. So we ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and intend that be the intention that we make, that all of this is for His sake. And inshallah ta'ala, by reminding one another, we can get closer to Him subhanahu wa ta'ala. So we can continue. Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Allahumma salli ala Sayyidina Muhammad wa ala Ali Sayyidina Muhammad. So inshallah, I've downloaded a PDF of the Quran with color coding so that it will be easier as a reminder for you while you're reciting to apply the rules. Some of the Quran that are available online have more colors, which will have more rules that are there. And also there are, obviously, at the books, various bookstores, there are Quran versions with color coding. So inshallah, if you do not have one, maybe try and get one. If not, you can use the online versions. But it would be nice to have it so that you are reciting as with the rules as a reminder, just in the beginning, so that you can practice it and there is that reminder that will push you to keep on doing it correctly. And then eventually, even without the color coding, you'd be able to recite with those rules. The other part is that we should still practice the maharijul huruf. So practice these articulations, practice them in small words. And inshallah, now as we go through the surahs, we'll be able to cover most of the rules. And also it will give you a head start in the journey of reciting Quran al-Kareem. So inshallah, I'll share the PDF as well with you. But I'll put it up on the screen now. So there we have Al-Quran Al-Kareem, Holy Quran, 13 line script. So this is the normal Indo-Pak line system that we have, right? It's color coded, Tajweed rules. So there we have Ikhfa. So Ikhfa's color will be blue. I won't go through the ruling because we've done it. The orange will be غنة, right? إخفاء ميم ساكن will be pink. إدغام will be green. قلقلة will be red. And قلب or إقلاب will be, you could say that's purple. And the light green will be إدغام for a ميم ساكن. Right, and this, we'll do. I'll just click through. So we'll begin with Surah Fatiha and then go through. So inshallah, we'll follow the same routine. I will do one word at a time, and then we'll join to complete the verse, so forth and so on, inshallah, right? So the ta'awudh that we've done in the miscellaneous text, in the textbook that we've completed, we'll start with that. أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم Just a reminder also, so the class is more of a tajweed class, right? So we're not really looking at maqamat and tunes and those kind of things. So the tune that you read with doesn't really matter as long as you're reading it correctly, right? The easiest way is to listen to a qari, maybe someone from the haram or any qari that you like, YouTube them, listen to them, and then inshallah ta'ala you can pick up on those and recite them with a melody. But the foremost and most important part is reciting the correct makharij, right? The correct articulation points, the correct sifat, the correct characteristics of the letters, and reciting with the correct rules, right? Other than that, it's just an additional beautification. And we know that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is beautifying us by allowing us to recite his kalam, right? So that's just a reminder, inshallah ta'ala. So we will begin. Bismillahi ar-Rahmani. Ar-Rahmani, Ar-Rahmani, Ar-Rahim, Ar-Rahim, Ar-Rahim. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. 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 Alhamdu, alhamdu, alhamdu. Lillahi, lillahi, lillahi. Rabbi, rabbi, rabbi. Al-alamin, al-alamin, al-alamin. Alhamdulillahi, rabbi. Bil-alamin. Alhamdulillahi Rabbil Alameen. Alhamdulillahi Rabbil Alameen. Ar-Rahmani, 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 Ar-Rahim. Ar-Rahim, Ar-Rahim, Ar-Rahman, Ar-Rahim, Ar-Rahman, Ar-Rahim, Ar-Rahman, Ar-Rahim. Maliki, 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 Yawmi, 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 Ad-Din, 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 Maliki, Yawmi, Ad-Din, Iyaka, 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 Na'budu, 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 Wa Iyaka, Wa Iyaka, Wa Iyaka, Nasta'een, 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 إياك نعبد وإياك نستعين إهدنا 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 الصراط 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 المستقيم 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 اهدنا الصراط المستقيم اهدنا الصراط المستقيم اهدنا الصراط المستقيم صراط 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 الذين 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 أنعمت 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 عليهم 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 غيري 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 صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم غيري 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 المغضوب 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 عليهم 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 ولا الضالين ولا الضالين غير المغضوب عليهم ولا الضالين بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم الحمد لله رب العالمين الرحمن الرحيم مالك يوم الدين إياك نعبد وإياك نستعين اهدنا الصراط المستقيم صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم غير المغضوب عليهم ولا الضالين Right, we'll continue with Surah An-Nas. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم قل 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 أعوذ 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 برب 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 الناس 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 قل أعوذ برب الناس ملك 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 الناس 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 ملك الناس إلهي 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 الناس 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 إلهي الناس إلهي الناس إلهي الناس من شر 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 الوسواس 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 من شر الوسواس من شر الوسواس من شر الوسواس الخناس 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 من شر الوسواس الخناس من شر الوسواس الخناس من شر الوسواس الخناس الذي 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 يوسوس 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 في صدوري 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 الناس 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 الذي يوسوس في صدور الناس من 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 الجنة 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 والناس 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 من الجنة والناس من الجنة والناس من الجنة والناس بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم قل أعوذ برب الناس ملك الناس إله الناس من شر الوسواس الخناس الذي يوسوس في صدور الناس من الجنة والناس إن شاء الله تعالى. So just see between the letters, when you are reciting, don't give an elongation to the letters which just have a singular متحرك, right? So even though it may be that you are practicing, start off practicing the correct way, right? So when you're reciting, don't recite a'udhu, a'udhu. Even if it takes longer to say, maybe in other parts of the Quran, or even if in these surahs, even if it takes longer for you to recognize the letters and for you to recognize the signs on top of the letters, even if it takes long, let it take long and then recite it, instead of rushing and then trying to pause in between, or trying to elongate, or mistakenly elongating something, or mistakenly shortening something, which should be read differently, right? So as you are practicing, just notice, like in example, in the first ayah, قُلْ أَعُوذُ بِرَبِّ النَّاسِ. So often a time, especially when you're learning in the beginning, it's easy to make a mistake, and it's okay to make a mistake as you are learning, but just take note of those, the signs, the elongations, the stoppages, the pauses, and every articulation point. Take precise, or make yourself conscious of what you're reading, and try and judge yourself and put effort in it, and then inshallah ta'ala, as you continue reading, it will become easier and easier, bi'idhnillahi ta'ala. So we'll continue with Surah Falaq. Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. So we've done these words, right? So I'll go faster with them so we can do more surahs. Qul a'udhu bi rabbi. Qul a'udhu bi rabbi. Qul a'udhu bi rabbi. Al-falaq. 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 قل أعوذ برب الفلق قل أعوذ برب الفلق قل أعوذ برب الفلق من شر ما خلق ما خلق ما خلق من شر ما خلق من شر ما خلق من شر ما خلق ومن شر غاسق إذا وقب 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 ومن شر النفاثات في العقد 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 ومن شر حاسد Ida hasad. Ida hasad. Ida hasad. ومن شر حاسد إذا حسد ومن شر حاسد إذا حسد ومن شر حاسد إذا حسد بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم قل أعوذ برب الفلق من شر ما خلق ومن شر غاسق إذا وقب ومن شر النفاثات في العقد ومن شر حاسد إذا حسد بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم قل هو الله 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 أحد 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 قل هو الله أحد قل هو الله أحد قل هو الله أحد الله الصمد الله الصمد الله الصمد لم يلد لم يلد لم يلد ولم يولد ولم يولد ولم يولد ولم يكن ولم يكن ولم يكن له 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 كفوا أحد كفوا 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 أحد قل هو الله أحد الله الصمد لم يلد ولم يولد ولم يكن له كفوا أحد Then we have Surah Al-Lahab. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم تبت 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 يدا 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 أبي 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 لهب 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 وتب 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 تبت يدا أبي لهب وتب تبت يدا أبي لهب وتب تبت يدا أبي لهب وتب ما أغنى ما أغنى ما أغنى عنه 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 ماله وما ماله وما ماله وما كسب 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 ما أغنى عنه ماله وما كسب سيصلى 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 نارا 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 ذات ذات لهب ذات لهب ذات لهب سيصلى نارا ذات لهب وامرأته 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 حمالة 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 الحطب 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 وامرأته حمالة الحطب في جيدها في جيدها في جيدها حبل 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 من مسد حبل من مسد حبل من مسد تبت يدا أبي لهب وتب ما أغنى عنه ماله وما كسب سيصلى نارا ذات لهب وامرأته حمالة الحطب في جيدها حبل من مسد. You see that the color coding will assist while reciting, right? Then we have Surah Al-Nasr. It's going further than it allows me to. Right, let's stop here. إذا جاء إذا جاء إذا جاء نصر الله نصر الله نصر الله والفتح 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 إذا جاء نصر الله والفتح إذا جاء نصر الله والفتح ورأيت 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 الناس يدخلون الناس يدخلون الناس يدخلون في دين الله في دين الله في دين الله أفواجا 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 ورأيت الناس يدخلون في دين الله أفواجا ورأيت الناس يدخلون في دين الله أفواجا ورأيت الناس يدخلون في دين الله أفواجا فسبح 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 بحمد 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 عفوا أنا went the wrong way with the cursor. ربك 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 واستغفر 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 فسبح بحمد ربك واستغفر فسبح بحمد ربك واستغفر إنه كان توابا إِنَّهُ كَانَ تَوَّابًا إِنَّهُ كَانَ تَوَّابًا إِذَا جَاءَ نَصْرُ اللَّهِ وَالْفَتْحُ وَرَأَيْتَ النَّاسَ يَدْخُلُونَ فِي دِينِ اللَّهِ أَفْوَاجًا فَسَبِّحْ بِحَمْدِ رَبِّكَ وَاسْتَغْفِرْهُ إِنَّهُ كَانَ تَوَّابًا. Right, Surah Al-Kafirun. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم قل يا أيها الكافرون قل يا أيها الكافرون قل يا أيها الكافرون قل يا أيها الكافرون لا أعبد ما تعبدون ما تعبدون ما تعبدون لا أعبد ما تعبدون لا أعبد ما تعبدون لا أعبد ما تعبدون ولا أنتم ولا أنتم ولا أنتم عابدون 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 ما أعبد ما أعبد ما أعبد ولا أنتم عابدون ما أعبد ولا أنا ولا أنا ولا أنا عابد ما عبدتم عابد ما عبدتم عابد ما عبدتم ولا أنا عابد ما عبدتم ولا أنا عابد ما عبدتم ولا أنا عابد ما عبدتم ولا أنتم عابدون ما أعبد ولا أنتم عابدون ما أعبد لكم دينكم لكم دينكم لكم دينكم ولي دين ولي دين ولي دين قل يا أيها الكافرون لا أعبد ما تعبدون ولا أنتم عابدون ما أعبد ولا أنا عابد ما عبدتم ولا أنتم عابدون ما أعبد لكم دينكم ولي دين لكم دينكم ولي دين لكم دينكم ولي دين سورة كوثر كوثر. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم إنا أعطيناك إنا
أعطيناك إنا أعطيناك الكوثر 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 إنا أعطيناك الكوثر فصلي 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 لربك 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 وانحر 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 فصلي لربك وانحر إن شانئك إن شانئك إن شانئك هو الأبتر هو الأبتر هو الأبتر إن شانئك هو الأبتر إن شانئك هو الأبتر إن شانئك هو الأبتر بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم إنا أعطيناك الكوثر فصل لربك وانحر إن شانئك هو الأبتر
سورة الماعون بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم
أرأيت الذي أرأيت الذي أرأيت الذي يكذب بالدين يكذب بالدين يكذب بالدين أرأيت الذي يكذب بالدين فذلك الذي فذلك الذي فذلك الذي يدع اليتيم يدع اليتيم يدع اليتيم فذلك الذي يدع اليتيم فذلك الذي يدع اليتيم فذلك الذي يدع اليتيم ولا يحض ولا يحض ولا يحض على طعام على طعام على طعام المسكين 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 ولا يحض على طعام المسكين ولا يحض على طعام المسكين ولا يحض على طعام المسكين فويل 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 للمصلين 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 فويل للمصلين فويل للمصلين فويل للمصلين الذين هم الذين هم الذين هم عن صلاتهم عن صلاتهم عن صلاتهم ساهون 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 الذين هم عن صلاتهم ساهون الذين هم عن صلاتهم ساهون الذين هم عن صلاتهم ساهون الذين هم يراءون الذين هم يراءون الذين هم يراءون ويمنعون 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 الماعون 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 ويمنعون الماعون أرأيت الذي يكذب بالدين فذلك الذي يدع اليتيم ولا يحض على طعام المسكين فويل للمصلين الذين هم عن صلاتهم ساهون الذين هم يراءون ويمنعون الماعون ويمنعون الماعون ويمنعون الماعون
إن شاء الله we'll do two more surahs and then we will end off.
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم
سورة قريش
لإيلاف 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 قريش 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 لإيلاف قريش إيلافهم 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 رحلة 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 الشتاء 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 والصيف والصيف والصيف.
Let's just here so I can show you the sukun. So there's the sukun, the inverted C, right? So that's the sukun. And in the other text, we had a SAQA. So it can be either of the two. So it's just depending on what you're reciting, which text you're reciting with, right?
فَلْيَعْبُدُوا 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 رَبَّ هَذَا الْبَيْتِ رب هذا البيت رب هذا البيت فليعبدوا رب هذا البيت فليعبدوا رب هذا البيت فليعبدوا رب هذا البيت الذي أطعمهم الذي أطعمهم الذي أطعمهم من جوع من جوع من جوع وآمنهم من خوف وآمنهم من خوف وآمنهم من خوف لإيلاف قريش إيلافهم رحلة الشتاء والصيف فليعبدوا رب هذا البيت الذي أطعمهم من جوع وآمنهم
Inshallah ta'ala, the last surah, Surah Al-Fil.
Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. Alam tara kayfa? Alam tara kayfa? Alam tara kayfa? Fa'ala rabbuka? Fa'ala rabbuka? Fa'ala rabbuka? بأصحاب 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 الفيل 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 ألم تر كيف فعل ربك بأصحاب الفيل ألم تر كيف فعل ربك بأصحاب الفيل أَلَمْ تَرَ كَيْفَ فَعَلَ رَبُّكَ بِأَصْحَابِ الْفِيلِ أَلَمْ يَجْعَلْ كَيْدَهُمْ فِي تَضْلِيلٍ أَلَمْ يَجْعَلْ كَيْدَهُمْ فِي تَضْلِيلٍ أَلَمْ يَجْعَلْ كَيْدَهُمْ فِي تَضْلِيلٍ وَأَرْسَلَ عَلَيْهِمْ طَيْرًا أَبَابِيلَ وَأَرْسَلَ عَلَيْهِمْ طَيْرًا أَبَابِيلَ تَرْمِيهِمْ بِحِجَارَةٍ مِنْ سِجِّيلٍ تَرْمِيهِمْ بِحِجَارَةٍ مِنْ سِجِّيلٍ فَجَعَلَهُمْ كَعَصْفٍ مَأْكُولٍ فَجَعَلَهُمْ كَعَصْفٍ مَأْكُولٍ أَلَمْ تَرَ كَيْفَ فَعَلَ رَبُّكَ بِأَصْحَابِ الْفِيلِ أَلَمْ يَجْعَلْ كَيْدَهُمْ فِي تَضْلِيلٍ وَأَرْسَلَ عَلَيْهِمْ طَيْرًا أَبَابِيلَ تَرْمِيهِمْ بِحِجَارَةٍ مِنْ سِجِّيلٍ فَجَعَلَهُمْ كَعَصْفٍ مَأْكُولٍ صَدَقَ اللَّهُ الْعَظِيمُ.
And that will bring to an end the second session. I think I've gone over by a few minutes, inshallah ta'ala, please forgive me for that. I just wanted to cover at least the 10 surahs. So I was going a bit slow, so it took some extra time. Alhamdulillah, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, we thank Him subhanahu wa ta'ala for allowing us to take this time, this opportunity to learn. We thank Him subhanahu wa ta'ala for making us be amongst those who have time and who are using their time for good, inshallah ta'ala. May all of our time be like this for all of us, inshallah. And just a reminder, where I heard in a lecture recently, and I'm reminded of it now, is where the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, and we covered it in the introduction as well, said that, and I'm paraphrasing, that the best amongst you are those who learn the Quran and teach it. So we ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to make us be amongst either of the two and not the third. So Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala make us amongst those who learn the Quran. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala make us be amongst those who teach the Quran. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala protect us from those who from neither of the two. So the third person is neither learning nor is he teaching. So inshallah ta'ala, may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala increase us in our knowledge of the Quran, in the understanding of the Quran, in the recitation of the Quran, and in the implementation and action in the Quran. May the Quran be a transformation for us and a protection for us and our families. And I thank you for the time that you have spent with me, inshallah ta'ala. It was beneficial. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala accept all of your efforts and all of your studying with the other subjects as well. And I thank you. Jazakallah khairan. Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu.